Hey, in this video I will show you how much you can earn with Monero mining on Raspberry Pi 4. I will use XM Rig to mine Monero coin. I have Raspberry Pi 4B. It's quad-core ARM processor 1.8 GHz, and 4 GB of RAM. That's pretty cool device if you want to run some application 24/7. But I will try mining. I bought it for 70 bucks, and I want to know how long it will take to pay back. Okay, first of all I will show you how to set up XM Rig on Raspberry Pi. It won't take a long. Go to terminal, install the needed repos that we will use to install the miner. I will leave all used commands in the description. It can take some time. Then clone XM Rig GitHub repo to your device. Then make XM Rig build folder, and go to that directory. Use make command to make pre-build. And the last command is make. We use it to build this repo. That means, after that you can use this application. If you get some error, make sure you update your Raspberry. Okay, XM Rig is installed and now I can use it. Open terminal again. Enter the path to installed XM Rig executable file, -o, mining pool. In my case it's Monero Ocean, -u, your wallet address, -p, and name of your rig. I just enter Raspberry. You can use this command on startup if you want. Okay, I started the miner and now it's working. It shows that my hash rate is about 90 hashes per second. I can also see this rig on the Monero Ocean dashboard. I will leave this for 24 hours to see the real profit. As you can see, the maximum power consumption is 5 watts. It's not much at all. Alright, it worked 24 hours, and after this I left it for 3 hours without mining to get all block rewards. The average pay hash rate is 270 hashes per second. The real hash rate is 90 hashes. I got about 3000 good shares, and my reward is 0.40 65 XMR. It's less than 1 cent. My Raspberry Pi costs $70, so to get back these money, I have to mine 23 years. To get $1 in a day, I must have 120 Raspberry. That's not good idea to mine Monero with Raspberry, but if you want to see some another mining on this device, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.